Hey, 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 Moon Crew, what's going on? Today, we are playing Harmful Park. YouTube algorithm brought me a list of the best PlayStation 1 shmups because we recently played that one Saturn shmup that never got released in the arcade. Well, you know what that means. It's time to look at them, it's time to play a few of them, and it's time to get my best bud, High Warlord JC, in with me for the hot two-player co-op action.
What's the hot?
Oh yeah, you better believe it. 1997 on this one. Definitely a bit later than most of the arcades that we've played. But it's looking colorful. It's got some pseudo-woodoos. It's definitely going to be an interesting one. Here we go, team. Some slap at them. Throw pies, shoot lasers, and use our bullet finger. I mean, you can hold down the fire button, so... You don't even need to be pressing other buttons. Make sure to get that third bomb back for the boss. Oh, no, there it is. Oh, there is one. I'm snagging it. Get ready to fire the load.
see.
That was slow.
Yeah, and upgrades really sucked.
Yeah. They're not dropping nearly as much as they seemed to last time. Some bombs. I think I'd like to be a grape amongst these. They seem like they're having the best time.
What the brown bubble next to the grape is.
Looks like a radish to me.
Radishes are brown?
Depends on the type of radish. It's the only thing that fits the profile, you know? It's like the same shape. It's a radish.
A dirty bubble.
I know that's how I feel about radishes. Sir, I ain't nothing but a simple cow train conductor. Farewell, husband, I love you. Thank you. Remember, we can hit it. It's down here. As soon as it starts, shows up on screen, it's over. Belly up, baby.
Did you take no damage in that mode, or it just took a little, just need a little more? I'm not sure.
I think it needs a little more. I hadn't even had a fourth bomb, and it didn't matter. I know, right? I've been slamming all the buttons. How'd that get off? Yo, this is Coaster World, and it, like, is an entire world dedicated to roller coasters. That's pretty extreme.
Well, these dudes are getting air.
Yo, rules are way laxer in, Coastal World. They just kind of let you do whatever. You know, or maybe that's not. Maybe if your entire planet is covered in roller coasters, you need rigorous roller coaster standards.
I imagine the roller coaster itself has a lot of standards, but the people using them, not so much.
What type of people would live in a place like this?
I don't know. What kind of people do they look like to you?
That's okay. Good question. Some of them look happy and stupid.
To get rid of myself, but I just got a power up instead.
Alright, I think 4 is the max. I don't think that beam changed in the middle there. So you get some bombs. Oh, this part. I remember this part. More effective than any tank, any bunker. The mobile command, I guess it's like a kite. I don't know what it is.
Mobile command attraction?
Yeah. Oh, you can collect it. I saw that one before. I was like, oh, I'm not touching you.
Right.
Thank you. We have intruders. We have intruders. The deer head at the gate has been breached. Well, let's watch it. We're both at 2 lives. We're in the danger zone. Well, he's not taking chances.
Not anymore.
Oh, look, they're like assembling the dudes. They're baking them. And by the time they're ready to fight and die for the Emperor, okay. Oh yeah, that's right. They fooled me on this last time. But now I know the real threat.
Fooled again. Spamming the bomb and they're still getting me.
Right? Unbelievable.
Thank you. scooped, I guess. Not as much as I thought I did.
I don't think we can actually hurt him except for specific times. But I'm just gonna keep... That bomb you did look like it did pretty good against that guy. Against a head bit. Oh, he's pressing the button.
Yeah, I honestly don't know what it does, so hopefully it did well. Oops, that was the self-destruct.
Take that. All right, nice. There we have it. See you next time, Moon Crew.
Peace, Moon Crew.